stop this revolution as soon as possible? Do you think you'll be vindicated?
I'm humbled by what has happened, and I renew my wholehearted apology for the gathering in the cabinet room. Right, honourable gentlemen, is that all guidance was followed completely during number 10? And I totally understand that he had nothing to do personally with those decisions. What are those funny little black specks in front of my eyes? Thank you all very much. Thank you and goodbye. Thank you.